Hello everyone. So here we are on problems on blood relation. So here problem is, Ravi is the son of Aman's father's sister. Sahil is the son of Divya, who is the mother of Gaurav and grandmother of Aman. Ashok is the father of Tanya and grandfather of Ravi. Divya is the wife of Ashok. How is Gaurav's wife related to Tanya? So here we have been given 4-5 conditions, and accordingly we need to find the relationship between Gaurav's wife and Tanya. So it can be option sister, niece, sister-in-law, or data inadequate. So before going to the problem, we need to understand the basic symbols we are going to use. This symbol square is used for male. Every time you solve blood relations problems, you need to use this problem. These are the standard symbols which are used so that you don't get confused. This is for female. Then if you are using it for husband and wife, it will be two ways arrow between male and female. This is for husband and wife. Husband and wife. So these are the basic symbols I'm showing you. Then there are various other symbols that, for example, this is for wife husband. Then there are two squares. This will be for brother. This will be for sister. This will be for brother sister. Then this is for father son, etc. So you can understand from this for these symbols how to solve this problem. So the first condition given over here is Sahil is son of Divya. So suppose here is Divya. So Sahil is the son. So here we can say this is Sahil. Sahil is son of Divya. We are considering this because there can be more than one son or daughter. Then son of Divya, who is mother of Gaurav. So Divya is mother of Gaurav also. So here we have Gaurav too in the same line. So and grandmother of Aman. So here Aman is the grandson. So Divya is the grandmother. So we'll write Aman over here. Ashok is the father of Tanya. So Ashok is father of Tanya and grandfather of Ravi. So here we have Ravi as the grandfather, grandson, and we have Ashok here, and Tanya is the daughter. So Tanya will be in this line only. Tanya is here. Divya is wife of Ashok. So Divya and Ashok are husband wife. So we will denote this as this. How is Gaurav? So here this is the diagram complete. So we have been asked, how is Gaurav's wife related to Tanya? So here this is Gaurav. So Gaurav's wife, Gaurav is brother of Tanya. So his wife will be Tanya's sister-in-law. So therefore we can say that option. But in the question, here this is the confusing part, that in the question they have not mentioned that Gaurav is married or not. If he is married, she is his, the relationship between them would be sister-in-law. But since they have not mentioned that Gaurav is married or unmarried, so we can say that option D, data inadequate is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.